I have one very simple goal, which is with one image, I need to express to someone what it felt like there at that time. So if that's movement because the city is rapidly changing, you've got light streams going past you, I need that to come out in that picture. That's what I want the viewer to see. If it's intimate and romantic because this is a little sort of restaurant bistro setup or something like that, then that's what we need to see. If it's a seascape and it's rough, then that's the emotion I want to see on that picture. I don't have the luxury of animation or multiple frames to show someone what was happening. All I have is one single shot. So in that shot, I've just got to make sure that whatever it was that drew me to that place, the feeling that was in that place, that's on display. The reality is, to get someone to look at a picture for more than 2 seconds, it's got to have a point of interest. It can't just be the shape that was obvious. It can't just be the bright colors that were in the sky that time. There's got to be a subject to that picture. And that's the bit that people see second. So you've got a first sort of attraction to something, and then you've got the I want to see more. And it's the want to see more bit is the bit that we're trying to really capture, because that's the bit that the person's going to spend time looking at. The multi-image capability within the system is a game changer. From landscape photographers around the world, we all kind of in one way operate the same way, which is to control light. So most of us will use some sort of filter system, whether that's glass, resin, whatever, but along with kilos of glass that we're carrying, we're also carrying holders and rings and all the paraphernalia that goes with it. And it's all just to be able to control the light that we can't predict when we get to a location to shoot. With the multi-image capability that we've got now, I don't need to worry about that stuff. Changes the equipment that I bring. It means that I don't have to worry about carrying kilos of glass with me up a mountain or up onto a rooftop. I've got access to the full range of visible data that the camera stored. So one, I've lightened my bag. I can put another lens in there, for example. But two, my workflow will change as a result of that.